Before you start the next day's cruising, check the engine header tank. This is usually under the rear seat, the rear bulkhead, or on the engine itself. The coolant should be on the halfway mark of the header tank, or if it's on the engine, it should be up near the top. If necessary, top it up with tap water. Only do this without the engine running. If you've had the engine running, let it cool down and use a heavy cloth when opening the cap.